Hello dear followers of my Miraelmundo channel, welcome to my channel. Before we move on to our video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like and share my video. Enjoy! Oğuzhan Koç is a very beautiful couple who married Demet Özdemir in a beautiful ceremony in 2022. Before the start of their marriage, Demet Özdemir and Cayman had a plus in the hearts of the edition with the Erkancı Kuş series. Both actors have started to experience a true love with this project at. During this relationship between this famous couple, both Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir were very close to each other and they also played kissing scenes for each other during the filming. After this relationship, the love between Demet Özdemir and Oğuzhan Koç made people forget the love that started between Demet Özdemir and Can Yaman. However, Oğuzhan Koç's marriage to Demet Özdemir revealed his jealousy of the project he played with Can Yaman and the kissing scenes. Oğuzhan Koç realized that the source of his jealousy was Can Yaman and announced that he would never allow Demet Özdemir to work with Can Yaman again. Oğuzhan Koç and his wife Demet Özdemir are a very special couple admired by many. Thanks to their devotion to each other, they have been together in the best way for many years. However, the jealousy of the Oğuzhan Koç started to be discussed due to the previous relationship of the world famous actors Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir. There were those who opposed this decision of the Oğuzhan Koç. There were some who said that Can Yaman is rework would bring great benefits to Demet Özdemir in terms of career. However, although they objected to this decision of Oğuzhan Koç. Demet Özdemir showed too much devotion to Oğuzhan Koç not to allow working with Can Yaman. Due to the previous relationship between Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir, Oğuzhan Koç does not allow Demet Özdemir to work with Can Yaman. This attitude of Oğuzhan Koç stems from the jealousy caused by the previous relationship between Demet Özdemir and Can Yaman. Oğuzhan Koç wants to feel safe in his love life and wants Demet Özdemir to avoid working with Can Yaman. The relationship between Demet Özdemir and Oğuzhan Koç reveals how strong the love between these two is and we care about this relationship. It can be said that the decision of Oğuzhan Koç not to allow him to work with Can Yaman is the symbol of love between Demet Özdemir and Oğuzhan Koç. In conclusion, it can be said that Oğuzhan Koç's jealousy is understandable because of the previous relationship between Demet Özdemir and Can Yaman. However, allowing Demet Özdemir to make her own decision shows Oğuzhan Koç is self-confidence and love for Demet Özdemir. Yes, my dear friends, we have come to the end of another video. If you like my video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos, please like and share my video. I love you. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.